sanctuary. You're probably listening to me on some kind of portable stereo. Maybe you're sitting on the back of the bus, or it's running up your sleeve and you're across from your boss, or you're sitting in your bedroom on your own with the lights down low. So that the next time you come to a show, you could sing those words.